equally important, proper toothbrushing with a good toothpaste after meals to wash away all the food. Hey, not like that. Let me show you on this model how to do it properly. Now look, you use a toothbrush not only just to clean your teeth, but to keep your gums healthy as well. So start brushing on the outside of your upper teeth, sweeping downwards over the gums to the tips of the teeth. You see, a nice, firm, sweeping downward movement all the way around, right round to the other side. When you've done that, brush the inner surfaces of the upper jaw. That's your palate. Sweeping the brush right over the gums, out to the tips of the teeth, again, all the way around like that. Then, when you've done that, you can let yourself go on the biting surfaces. Because you're only dealing with teeth now, you're not going to damage the gums. You can scrub away there as hard as you like. So remember, don't brush that way where the gums are concerned, because you'll damage the necks of the teeth. You'll wear them away, and they get jolly sensitive if you do that. So don't do this. But this, sweeping downwards, and then just the same way, upwards in your lower jaw. Now you have a practice go in your mouth without toothpaste, and this time we'll start with the lower jaw on the outside. That's the way. Sweep the brush up over the gums to the tips of the teeth. Good. That's the way. Lots of wrist. That's it. Now, the same thing on the inner surfaces. Have a go. Get the brush right down. Sweep it right up over the tips. A little bit more difficult this one. That's it. Good. Now, let's have a go at the biting surfaces. Go on, scrub away on those biting surfaces as hard as you like. That's lovely. When you can't brush your teeth, finish off with an apple, half an apple if you like, or something that scours and cleans your teeth naturally. That's the way. Or simpler still, you can take some water in your mouth and swish it around hard. That's right. Go on. Good and hard. That's the way. Good. Now swallow it. Then another go. Just the same way. Good and hard. Go on. Bubble it around. That's the way. Splendid. You can swallow it again, or you can spit it out if you like.